Welcome back. How are you feeling? Yeah. It's been one of those weeks. I'm so glad you made it back. All you have to do is just be you. Today, I'm going to do a session for you that's going to help your immune system for cold relief or cold prevention. This session will be about 30 to 40 minutes. Maybe you want to go and grab some water. You can pause the video, get cozy, sink in. I know that colds are very annoying. So, if you feel like you need a bit of a recharge, or you feel like maybe you're getting on a plane, or maybe you're getting overworked and stressed and you want to energetically boost your immune system, you can come back to this video anytime, anywhere, and just give yourself a little. Focus today is on cold relief, and because colds are so different for everyone, I'm going to keep this general so that you can focus on areas that are most uncomfortable to you, because sometimes here, sometimes it's here. Colds are just such pains in the butts. I want you to also remember to be gentle on yourself. You know, just receive. It's okay if you're stirring around. You feel uncomfortable, that's okay. Just be gentle with yourself and know that the Reiki medicine is working. And colds can also trigger all kinds of emotions in a person, so that's another thing. It's like it makes you just mad, it makes you sad. You're like, so just be gentle with yourself today. It's okay, let your body do what it does best, which is heal itself. Okay. Light a candle. Thanks for coming back. Thanks for being here. This is this ASMR Reiki Life. I am Kelly Jean. I like to do a little quick intro. And what I like to do is use soft sounds and vibrational Reiki toning with cymbals. And I do gentle hand movements. And these all do the work to assist you in your healing session today. It's really wonderful that you're here experiencing the power of Reiki and ASMR working together to make a very winning team for your health and well-being. And with Reiki, the energy, You know, it is a Japanese technique. It began in Japan. And I practice Usui, Holy Fire Reiki. Usui, Holy Fire 3 Reiki. But it's a technique used for stress reduction and relaxation that promotes healing. Because when our body is relaxed, when our body is allowing this powerful universal life force energy, then our body begins to heal itself. Because humans are incredible and we know how to heal ourselves. You know how to heal yourself. You can talk to your body and tell it what you want it to do, especially if you're in the right vibration. The Reiki energy is subtle, and it goes in and assists and guides and helps your body to remember how to heal itself. It is not bound by space or time, so no matter where you are, no matter what you're doing, the Reiki energy knows where to flow. So I always say in all my sessions that your only job is to receive. If this resonates with you, like, subscribe, share. It really helps out a lot. I'm learning. Wow. It's really fun too, because being able to help people heal themselves is truly an honor. It's not an ego thing, right? It's like we all have people assisting us and helping us figure out how to heal what we need to be healed. And so me being able to do this for you is truly rewarding for me. But it has a rippling effect, and it goes out into the collective. We're all doing it together. So I'm really happy that you're doing this for yourself, and that you're here taking care of you. Okay. So I am not sure. Who is a healer and a Reiki master of everything. She gave me all these different, like, stuff, smudges. It smells really good. It's like a different kind of sage mixed with, like, tobacco or something. So, we're just gonna spread this around. And if you have a cold right now, and if you don't, burning sage is excellent for killing viruses. Whenever I got COVID last year, on January 1st, 2022, actually this year, I got COVID, and after I was kind of feeling better, I cleaned my bathrooms and like sterilized them, and then I burned sage, and I kept burning. Lighting this. And I'm going to keep lighting it throughout your entire session, because this smoke is a part of your medicine today. So the Reiki is going to give you an immunity boost for your cold. It's like giving you vitamin C in your body. And this is smoke medicine for you as well. There we go. It intention for your ASMR Reiki treatment today is to support, guide, and assist your body's healing process to relieve the symptoms of your cold, to provide immunity prevention, immunities through alignment of your body's chakra system and clearing out those stuck emotional areas that could be either adding to the cold or preventing you from healing faster. And also, I'm going to assist you and help you in slowing down the nervous system. Right? The nervous system, this is going to give your body this nice healing boost at the end. Because when your nervous system is calm, you get an immunity boost. That was a long intention, but that's okay, because intentions are amazing. And the Reiki energy flows where the intention goes. The intention flows where the energy goes. Relax and be you and let your body do the magic. Okay, let's begin. I'm going to do and start with a full body scan. Okay. I'm still smudging the medicine. This sage and tobacco mixture. Very sacred. Sacred medicine. Getting it real smoky in here. And I'm gonna keep it up. We're going to do the body scan. Clearing you out. Feeling more and more relaxed. See the selenite. Gonna start with this energetic massage. Lean into it. Zoom. Heels and the back of your ankles, your Achilles. Going up your ankles and shins and calves. this symbol. Going up to your knees and thighs and the back of your thighs, massaging that area, massaging out all that extra stuff that you don't need. Going up to your hips and your bum and your pelvis and your lower abdominal area. Just hearing the healing vibrations, the healing tones, your body begins to react and your cells change and move into the direction of healing. We're talking to yourselves. We're telling them which direction to go. We're telling them to begin to heal, to begin to clear out the virus. And if you're not sick, Break it up so it's easier to pull out. Pull some stuff out. watch you do the symbol. I want you to see it as a laser beam. Doesn't matter what color. This symbol, I want you to, you can make many of them, laser beaming to wherever you need to focus on, wherever you need to heal and clear out. This is, you're just receiving the energy, just gently focusing, like, okay, I feel it here, and the energy is going to go in, it's going to laser beam it out of you. Halu. Saying, I am healed, I am healed, I am healed. Every time I say, Halu. Halu. Humans are so intelligent. Our bodies are incredible. Trust your body. I am healed. I am healed. And so it is. Chokore, bean flight. Chokore. Beautiful, intelligent body. Chokore. I am aligned to my highest immunity. Chokore. Just giving you a little more Reiki all over your body. Sprinkling the energy through the sound of my fingers. Sprinkling the light. Sprinkling the tingles. Sprinkling the buzzing. Healing itself. Chokore, chokore, chokore. Seki, seki, seki. Sealing it so that the Reiki energy is sealed around you and will continue to work. If you feel like you need a tune-up or a cold relief, a vitamin C shot, come back, rewatch this. Or you can put on another Reiki session, one of my general ones, and just let your body do what it does best. Heal you. Take care of you. It really does know what to do. Thank you so much for being for yourself and for others, even though it's just you, you're actually helping so many people by helping yourself. It's a vibrational thing. If you are interested in what I do and Reiki and how it works, you can check out our website and read about it. We have so many classes coming up. We teach in person mostly in Boise, Idaho. I say we because it's me and my mom. She's really rad. She's super rad. She has taught me everything. We had a Reiki 1 and 2 class coming up December 10th and 11th. We teach. And I'll be doing a Reiki spa. I work with another gal and she does crystal bowls and reflexology. And I do karuna, we do drumming, and we do Reiki treatments and guided experiences. You basically just get to rest and like be massaged. It's amazing. We have that on January 14th in person. But if you're interested in an individual, personal Reiki distance session, you can always email me. You can go to the website. You can make a comment and say, how do I get in touch with you? I believe the email address is thisasmrlife@gmail.com, I think. I think you can book. I don't even know the email. Anyways. Thank you for being here. And I hope that you feel better. You will. We always do. So I'll see you soon. Take care. And bye for now.